It's one of those questions that a lot of you have asked. Why do I shiver when I pee? If you haven't experienced this, you're probably wondering if it's even a real thing, or if it's just some big practical joke online. I don't blame you, because urinating and shivering don't seem that closely related. Well, it turns out that shivering after you pee is something a lot of people seem to experience. And it seems to affect males more than females. But nobody really knows why it happens. There actually hasn't been any peer-reviewed research on it. Now, we're not the first ones on the internet to try to answer this question. If you look around, you'll find plenty of articles giving a few possible explanations. Here's the thing, though. Lots of those articles are wrong. They seem to be getting their information from a letter response article written in 1994, which itself was based on a discussion about pee shivers a bunch of people were having in a forum. Not exactly a legitimate scientific source. So you might have heard people say that these shivers happen because your body temperature suddenly lowers after you lose all that warm urine. But that idea just came from the discussion forum, and it doesn't really make any sense anyways. You don't shiver when you vomit, even though that's also a case where you're losing a lot of warm fluid. Even the supposedly official scientific name for the phenomenon, post-micturition convulsion syndrome, was made up by someone in that forum. So remember to check those sources before you believe things online. When journalists have asked excretory system experts about this, they kind of have an explanation. The shivers might have to do with an interaction between two different parts of your nervous system. When you choose to start urinating, your body also lowers your blood pressure. That's the parasympathetic nervous system at work, the part responsible for involuntary processes that are more about resting, like digestion and lowering your heart rate. But peeing also triggers the sympathetic nervous system, which is involved in other involuntary processes, like in fight or flight response. It's possible that you get the pee shivers when there's an especially strong interaction between these two responses. And that would explain why this seems to affect males more than females. When you stand up to pee, your blood pressure will be slightly lower than if you were sitting, which could lead to a stronger interaction between the two parts of the nervous system. But again, there's no research on this, so it's hard to know for sure. So get on this, scientists! The world wants to know! Thanks to all of you who have asked this question over the years, and thanks especially to all of our patrons on Patreon who keep these answers coming. If you'd like to submit questions to be answered or get some videos a few days early, go to patreon.com/scishow, and don't forget to go to youtube.com/scishow and subscribe.
What the heck just happened? Well, probably your blood pressure dropped is what happened. Your blood pressure will vary a little throughout the day, like if you're stressed out or relaxing, running, or sleeping, but in general, it exists within an average range.